And welcome back to an episode of Friday the 13th game. Now listen, you don't want to play on today. When I played it yet in this. No, I'll play it him. How's everyone doing today? I think we went up on Wednesday, December 26th. I have a story to tell you guys. I was at my grandparents yesterday for Christmas, and I left my phone laying, obviously. But no, exactly when or where I left it, but anyway, somehow my grandpa got a hold of it, and he hid it in his vest pocket. Now, before you laugh, keep in mind, I spent like an hour or better looking for this phone. My friend Dragon's on.
No, 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 this is not happening.
I'll talk with him after I'm done here. Yeah, for those who celebrate Christmas, I hope you had a good one. For those who celebrate Hanukkah, I hope you had a good one. And for those who celebrate Kwanzaa, I hope you have a good Kwanzaa. And I hope everybody has a good New Year next coming week. Perfect. Just what I need. Come look more then. There's one house here I could check. Red, everyone's leaving.
Is anyone there? This is not a prank. We need your help. Jason is killing us. We need your help. Jason's alive. Please, help us.
Okay. That's done. Not how to do that. Look around here. Try to find that futile. Nah, I'm not gonna be stingy. I'll leave it. We're in the car. Let me get my bearings. Okay, we gotta go this way. There's a car in my head, too. I'll bend the fourth meter. Yeah, it is.
There. Got it.
Guess you weren't the funeral. I'll check the main house after this. In fact, the main house has got to be one of the cabins somewhere. Does not appear to be here. Looks like main house it is. Oh no, you're not getting me. I'm making sure of that. I'm just moving along here, Jason. No need to worry. Not do anything bad, I promise you. I'm off stamina. Not the worst thing to have happen when you have Jason on you. Everyone's having a good day today, by the way. And to cover all bases. Okay, we're in the phone house. Mm. Quite a conundrum here. Could it be? Is that where the house is down this way? Let's go back towards the main house. Looks like I'm gonna have to. I'm trying to knit the fuse down, not enough to carry it. I cannot figure out where that house is. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I've had enough of looking around. Did you just let me come out of this problem? Now? Oh, crap, do you have rage? Yes, he does.
No!
Out we go. We're in that fuse house. I'm out of luck. Maybe it's not the main house.
You won't remember. Stop. Shit! Come on, you pussy!
I'll get the main house one last look. But if it's not there, you get it. It's not worth the headache. Sometimes when you find the fuse house is like one of the other houses near there. And sometimes I have to put across the map. Okay. No. I'm gonna look over here. One more time. I am thinking I lost where it is. Alright, let's start from here. Maybe I should have taken the other pocket knife. Oh well. I didn't want to be greedy. Yeah. Is that the towel? Wow, he's only got 3 people. No, I don't know how much time's left in the match, so. Oh, it's not like Tommy done got. Well, let me rephrase, it's not like Tommy out. Where is it? I'm seriously lost as to where it is. It didn't appear to be at the boathouse. Not the main house. Oh, wait, here it is. Still running from my face. I'm totally oblivious. Well, let me try to remember. I'm totally oblivious.
Yes, is this the police? We're the kids at Camp Crystal Lake. We need you. We need you now. He's killing us. He's killing everyone. Oh, please.
Copy on the road, therapy. 10-4-37.
And I'm going to stick right here since the main road. I played the hero enough today, so. So I put the battery in the force meter, I called the police, I called Tommy. Yeah, I think that's pretty good for today. Yeah, I don't see how much time left in the match. If there's 2 minutes left, it'll appear with it. I haven't so far, so I imagine we still got quite a bit of time. I'm coming over here. I'm getting away from Jason. Come on, you've got two minutes or so. The cop show up. No, no, why'd you bring him here? You have to just to get away from him.
No!
Bye, have fun. I mean by leaving her to Jason, but come on, I did everything I possibly could to help. No, 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 Mom, no. kind of hold out a little longer and I could have gotten out with the cop. Oh, wow. And I'm so close for both escaping or running the timeout. Only had like a little. Man, got the 1 minute stuff now. Oh, she's gonna escape. They're like E/ Tommy. Or something else happened to cause him to say that. To end it, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and feel free to share with a friend. And I'll see you on the next video.